Good evening. I've just been out there collecting wood chips. Look, it's starting to rot, ready for the garden. When builders were cutting down trees on this lot, I'd ask them to put aside wood chips instead of taking it away and throwing it away. Guess what? Now it's ready for the garden. This reminds me of stories in the Bible, like Zacchaeus, who was a tax collector and looked down upon by the Jews as if he was a nobody in society. But Jesus found something worthy in him. So let's do the same thing for many other people around us whom the society may be looking down upon. Let's not cast them aside, but rather let's see something good in them and help them to know Jesus Christ. God bless you.